Right, there you go. I put that in 25 years ago, and probably the last time anyone will ever see it, because they're going to cover it over now with a new wall, so that could actually be taken away. That has been there for quite a few years. And then in a second, I'm going to show you one that I put in 1979. Okay, we're here in Borth with Lee Mills from the States. And he is now going to go for the first time and stick his feet in the Irish Sea. I think.
Done?
Right, we're on. Right, here we are, guys. Lee Mills from the States. Tell us, where are you from?
I'm from a place called Yakima, Washington. It's the northwest corner of the United States.
First time in the UK?
First time in the UK, first time anywhere out of the States.
Your first thoughts when you got into the United Kingdom?
My first thoughts when I got here, because of my long flight, it was like, I finally made it. Or when am I going to get through the border? They thought I was a terrorist.
Yeah. Best moment so far? Or best moments?
Best moments that I've had, especially this one, finally getting to wade into the Irish Sea, come to Borth.
Borth, yeah.
Meeting Jonathan and Yvette, the little kids, all the other DJs that came, and the neighbors. That was a really fun time.
That was great,
very
wasn't it?
Very special moment there. Another special moment was at Jonathan's daughter Ella's concert she had at her, I think it was school, right?
That was great, yeah.
It was very special for me because never had I seen a variation in culture like that was. Having everything was sung in the Welsh language.
Yes.
So that was very, I didn't understand anything, but you know, it was still really interesting to see.
Yeah.
See the variation in how people live.
How can people get hold of you on YouTube? What's your name?
My YouTube name is Mills Production 1. That's singular. Mills Production number 1. And that's how you get a hold of me on YouTube.
Excellent. You're going to come again, aren't you?
I'll be here at BPM.
BPM show.
Yep, BPM show. Plus I'll get to do a little bit more of this type of stuff right here.
Yeah, because it has been a bit of a whistle stop, hasn't it?
Yeah, it was pretty fast. But it's one of those things where you work out the bugs, like learning how to get through Waterloo Station. That was completely nuts.
Yeah.
The tube is something very unique.
Yes. Here we go, head up that way.
Yep.
All right, well, let me think. What do you hope to take back with you?
I've got a lot of moments. I got a little souvenirs of each particular spot, like certain rocks from this beach. I've got a new view on stress and life in general. I got some friends.
Good.
Got some friends to take back with me. And those special moments that we all shared. A lot of friends.
Yeah.
Very, very good thing for me.
All right, well, Lee, we're in the heart of Wales, right by the Irish Sea in Borth. Finish off this video, please.
Practice and enjoy.
Thank you, sir.